Holy big fella.
Well, looks like someone is almost back in the saddle.
It's gonna take some intense physical therapy to get you back on your feet.
I want a real doctor, not some low-life snake oil salesman.
To hear your father speak sounds like he doesn't want to get better.
It's a cockamamie scheme, man! Damn it!
You don't know how I feel.
Sorry for yourself.
Shut up, Denise! Hey, ugly!
Is he talking to you?
The Walker gang. The Walker family owns this place.
Do you know who I am?
Yeah, I've heard. To me, you're just another tin horn.
The great Vicente Fernandez.
Vicente Fernandez!
Vicente Fernandez.
You see, I used to be in radio.
My wife used to take me to these DJ conventions, and this friend of mine says, I want you to meet someone.
Who?
Vicente Fernandez.
He seemed like a kind man. Class act.
Was he tall?
Can you tell us what he wore?
He was all dressed up in black, and he had a sombrero. Must have been about 30 inches across.
And his handshake?
Firm, strong. He nearly shook my hand off.
All this fuss over a handshake. I think it's time these people were reminded who's boss around.
I'm word of a little field trip you and the staff are planning.
You let my friends go to see that show.
I call the shots around here. You're busted, mister.
Well, I regret sticking your nose where it ain't wanted, old-timer.
You take your filthy hands off her!
You mind your own business, Paige.
One day, one way or another, you're going to be outnumbered by the good people of this place.
These people need me to make this place safe again.
All I have to do is show them how to live without fear. That all starts now, here, with me.
Come on, kid, let's ride.
You mean roll?
I mean ride.